wicked king of clubs awoke, and it was to his queen he turned. His lips were laughing as they spoke, his eyes like bullets burned. The sun's upon a gambling day, his queen smiled low and blissfully. Let's make some wretched fool to pay. Plain it was she did agree. She sent his deuce down into diamond, his four to heart and his tray to spade. Three kings with their legions come, and preparations soon were made. They voted club the day's commander, gave him an army face and number. All but the outlaw jag of diamonds and the aces in the sky. Well, they give his sevens first instruction, spirit me a game of stud, stakes unscarred by limitation, between a man named Gold and a man named Mud. Club filled gold with greedy vapors, till his long green eyes did glow. Mud was left with the sighs and trembles, watching his hard-earned money go. Flushes fell on gold like water, tens they paired and paired again. But the aces only flew through heaven, and the diamond jack called no man friend. The diamond queen saw Mud's ordeal, began to think of her long-lost son. Fell to her knees with the mother's mercy, prayed to the angels, everyone. The diamond queen, she prayed and prayed, and the diamond angel filled Mud's hole. The wicked king of clubs himself fell face down in front of gold. Three kings come to club's command, but the angels in the sky did ride. Three kings up on the streets of gold, three fireballs on the muddy side. The club queen heard her husband's call, but Lord, that queen of diamonds joy, when the outlaw in the heavenly hall turned out to be a wandering boy. Now Muddy checked and gold bet all, Muddy raised and gold did call. The smile just melted off his face, Mud turned over that diamond ace. Here's what this story's told, if you feel like mud you'll end up gold, if you feel like loss you'll end up found, so me go lay them raises.